refunded sooner. Hold the right that little Jimmy had as a consumer.
Now he's living in a bubble.
He's a victim of deceit.
And even though he's